If the New Zealand cricket team is finding it difficult to come to terms with the disheartening loss in the World Cup 2019 final recently, Winners England's captain Eoin Morgan has revealed that it's been hard for his team too. Speaking to The Times, Morgan opened up on how he has been dealing with the victory, which was decided on the technicality of boundary count after both the teams finished with identical scores even after the super over. According to Morgan, it's not fair to have the match decided this way when the teams finished on an equal footing. I don't think it's fair to have a result like that when there's very little between the sides. I'm black and white. I'm normally going, I know. I was there, that happened. But, I can't stick my finger on where the game was won and lost. I'm not sure winning it makes it any easier. It would be more difficult to lose, of course, Morgan told The Times. Morgan also said that even after talking to New Zealand skipper Kane Williamson on numerous occasions since the final, neither of them have been able to get their head around everything that's happened. I spoke to Kane over the last couple of days on numerous occasions and none of us has come up with a rational explanation as to the various times we gave them the game and they gave it back to us. Like me, he can't get his head around everything, said Morgan.